All right, guys, I'm going to show you how you can beat Zillow, at their own game. Okay. So, of course, we're going to use Realty Executives Prime Agent because we are a Realty Executive Brokerage. But I'm going to log into my blog. Okay, this is the back end, the Prime Agent. See the classes that are going on, training schedule. But we're going to go over our website management tool. Okay, so this is our blog. Now, you can use any blog, use ActiveRain, WordPress, whatever you want to use. Okay, so as for demonstration purposes, I'm going to use Arbor Hills, one of our listings we have there. So here's how you beat Zillow at their own game. Okay. And this is how you're going to generate your own leads without paying Zillow. And if you do this on a consistent basis, I guarantee you, you will be getting your own leads. So, one bedroom condo in Nutley, New Jersey for sale. Okay? Let me put something under 100K. All right, so use that for the heading. Also use it for your header. See how it populates the meta description right away? Very important. Make this a head one tag. Okay. So now what you do is you come up with some copy. Great first time condo for buyers looking to buy a condo in the Nutley area, right? Remember, condo, Nutley area, and I'll show you why that's key. I already have an image, so I'm going to grab an image, right? I'm going to insert the image. Let me upload it. I'll use a regular Arbor Hills photo. Okay. Going to pop this image in here shortly. This browser gets a little sticky sometimes, so may have to go back and do that. Okay, there we go. So our image is in here. Now, I'm just using this for display purposes only, or just to give you guys a quick tutorial on how to do this. But you should be doing this on a daily basis, especially if you have listings, you know, use somebody else's listings, doesn't matter. My point is you are going to build your own content and you're going to drive people to your blog. Of course, we want to about Nutley, do a little about Nutley. Here. Now if we go to my IDX site, and this is key also. Just gonna grab some copy from here and pop it in there. So here's the copy about Nutley. Okay, go like this. See, you have some content in there, right? This is the call to action for more information about buying a condo in New Jersey. Call Matthew DeFede of Realty Executives Elite Homes. Okay. The other thing you can also do is go over to YouTube. Embed a video. Okay, this is my little town video that I have. Okay. So I'm going to embed that video in here. To the embed code. Okay, there we go. That's better. So now we have the headline, we have the subhead, we have the image, we have about Nutley. So people are searching for Nutley on Google, and then we have the video also. Okay. Now you can add a lot more content to this, of course. You can add a lot more photography. I would say use 3 photos in 1 video at least. And then also, you want to do a couple different posts for 1 property. So now that I have this here, see the key phrase here, buy a condo in Nutley. So now what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to the listing that we have in Nutley. Should be up here, one of our featured listings. Okay, it's one of our featured listings. You see, this is important because you need an IDX capture website to do this. Take this here and you make this the link. Okay. Let's just break this up a little bit. Okay, so now we have our blog post. Okay, I would probably add a couple more photos in here, but I'm just trying to do this to expedite the post. So now we publish it. And we add the post. Okay, now if we go to our main website where this post is live, or a blog, you'll see it's a new post here, right? What you could also do is share this post with all your social media channels as well. So now we have the post. People click on here. So with the search engines, when this thing gets indexed, it's going to look for people that are searching to buy condos in Nutley. This is going to come up. Give it like a day or two. But you should do this at least 3 times a week with your property. But when people click on this, what winds up happening is they go right to your listing. They go right to your listing. They look at photos. And a lead capture page will pop up. And this is how they'll contact you. Get more info. See? That simple. Now, if you do that and drive them to your own site, that lead costs you nothing. And you own that lead and you own the content. This is how you will crush Zillow. Right here. If you do that 3 days per week, I guarantee you, you're going to see an uptick in your lead gen. And you can do that for any area. All right? I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you have any questions, contact me on Facebook, Matt DeFede with Realty Executives Elite Homes.